So the first thing that we are going to do is sign up for the IBM Watson Conversation Service. So go to the IBM homepage. Go to products, go to Watson, and you can click on Watson APIs, or you can click on this link where it says build a chatbot fast. So I'm going to click on that link, and this will help you build a chatbot using the Watson Conversation Service. So click on Get Started, and eventually you'll be taken to this page for this conversation service. Once you click on Get Started for Free and hit Next, 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 and sign for the IBM Watson Conversation, you will eventually be taken to this site with IBM Watson Conversation, and it's gonna ask you to log in with the IBM ID. So log in to Watson Conversation. And once you log in, you'll be taken to this workspaces and this create link. Click on create. And usually the first thing that you do while building a chatbot is to create a workspace. And workspace is like a container where you can keep all the different components of your chatbot. So that's the first step that you have to do. And in our demonstration today, we are building a chatbot whose intent or whose function is to help its users select a movie. So we are going to name our chatbot Movie Master. And after you select the name, click create. And once you create this workspace, you are now ready to start building your chatbot. The first thing that you need to do is describe the intent. So basically, as I mentioned before, there are different kinds of chatbot. For example, one chatbot can be a pizza builder, pizza chatbot, which is helping you select toppings for a pizza. One could be a customer service chatbot. So there are different types of chatbot. So today we are making a chatbot that will help its users select different genres of movies. So that's the intent. So click create new intent. So the first thing that my chatbot should be able to do is it should be able to respond to different greetings from the user. So that's why the first intent that I'm gonna name is hello. And in this intent, I will type things such as hi, howdy, or greetings. So in other words, whenever any user greets the chatbot with hi, howdy, greetings, or these words, the chatbot is gonna recognize this hello intent and respond accordingly. The other intent of my chatbot is to help the users select a movie. So I'm going to create another intent and name this movie selection. And examples of this could be choose a movie, or select a movie, or pick a movie. So in other words, when the user mentions these kind of words, my chatbot is going to recognize this intent and respond accordingly. So I hit done. So as you can see, I have created two different intents. And then based on these intents, my chatbot will respond. If you click on entities basically give a little more details about your intent. So for example, I can create an entity called category of movies. So in other words, different category of movies could be horror. So example synonym for horror could be scary or chilling. And I can add another value, or another category could be children's movies, and synonyms for that could be fantasy or family type movies, right? So that's how you define the intents, and then you come to this dialogue. So make sure you hit done to save your changes for the entities, and then click on dialogue. And once you come to this dialogue page, basically in this page, you are going to define how your chatbot will interact with your user. So basically you are creating that conversation flow. So I'm going to click on create, and automatically two types of dialogues are created in these, and each of the square boxes are nodes. So if I click on this welcome, you can see that as soon as the bot recognizes that the chat screen has opened, and which means welcome, it will immediately respond with hello, how I can help you. So you can test it by clicking on this Ask Watson sign, and you can see that as soon as I start the chat, it immediately greets me with hello, how can I help you. So now if I type one of my intents, such as hello, Watson cannot understand. Or if I say howdy, which is one of my intent, Watson still cannot understand. So it's going to this anything else node. So if you click on the anything else node, you can see that if the bot cannot recognize any of your message, it's going to respond back with these three items over here. So let's add a node below. And in this node, I'm going to say that if the bot recognizes one of my intents, and let's say if it recognizes the hello intent, which is over here, then it's going to respond with, let's say, nice to meet you, friend. What brings you here today? So let's go ahead and check that. If I click on this Ask Watson, immediately it greets me with hello, hi, how I can help you. Let's say over here, if I type howdy, it immediately recognizes this hello intent and responds me back with nice to meet you, friend. What brings you here? So if I go back here, you can see that if the bot recognizes hello, that intent, it's going to respond back with this. And basically in hello, I have three different types of examples. So if I go back to intents, you can see that hello has three different types of user examples. So if any of the chatbot user or the visitor, if they type any of these, the Watson will immediately recognize that it's a hello intent, and then it's going to respond back with this message. Nice to meet you. What brings you here today? So after this, if I type anything else, such as pick a movie, again, Watson cannot understand anything. So right below this, I'm going to add another node. And in this conversation, in this part, I'm going to use the other intent, which is the movie selection intent. So here, if the user types any of this movie selection examples, such as pick a movie or choose a movie or select a movie, Watson is going to respond with, okay, what kind of movies would you like? Which genre? So let's test that out. Now I'm going to clear everything here. And here's the welcome message. I can type greetings. And then Watson responds back with nice to meet you, friend. What brings you here today? So I'm going to type pick a movie. And it says, okay, what kind of movies would you like? Which genre? And here, if I type horror, which is one of my entity, Watson doesn't understand. So I have to train the system again. And here we can create a child node, which is going to manage those genre. So here, if the bot recognizes my entity, which is my category, and again in category I have two types, horror or children. So if I type any of those, if the user types any of those, then the chatbot will respond with okay. Great, let's say this is how it's gonna respond. Great selection. I have a few movies in that category. And let's see if that works. So again, I will ask Watson, clear everything out. Hello, how I can help you? You can type howdy. And then it says, nice to meet you, my friend. What brings you here today? I can say, select a movie, which is one of my intent. It selects that movie. So you can see the intent names here. And then it asks me, you know, once it recognizes this movie selection intent, it recognizes that and says, okay, what kind of movies would you like? Which genre? Now, if I type horror, it immediately gives me this response. Okay, great selection. I have a few movies in that category. And then you can just build up on that and give like all the different selection of movies, and then give another goodbye intent and so on.